Now let us know how to calculate the profit percent and loss percent. So first of all, let us do the first question. A shopkeeper bought a washing machine for ₹4,800 and sold it for ₹6,480. Now we have to find out the profit percent. First of all, because the washing machine was bought at ₹4,800, that is our cost price. So we will write over here, first question, the CP of washing machine has been given to us as, I am writing machine in the short form, this has been given to us as 4,800. Now it has been sold, so that means the SP of washing machine would be ₹6,480. Now because my selling price is greater than my cost price, we would have a profit in this case, and the profit will be equal to selling price minus cost price, that is 6,480 minus 4,800. This gives us the profit of 1,680. But in the question we were asked to find out the profit percent. So for profit percent, we will write down the formula. Profit percent is equal to profit upon CP into 100. That is, the profit is 1,680 whole divided with the CP. What was the CP? That is 4,800 and multiplied with 100. On solving this, we get 35% as the profit percent in this transaction. Right? Now let us do the next question. Question number 2. Question number 2 says that a dealer bought an old refrigerator for ₹9,700. So this is the cost price of the refrigerator. He spent ₹100 on transportation and ₹1,200 has been spent on repairs. He then sold the refrigerator at ₹13,200. Now let us do it one by one. In the first statement, he is saying that the old refrigerator has been bought at the price of ₹9,700. So we will write down here the total cost price, the CP of fridge I am writing, that will be equal to ₹9,700. Next is ₹100 on transportation. So we will write the transportation charges equal to ₹100. And the next is the repair charges. So we will write repairs of ₹1,200. Now, as I discussed with you a term before, that is overhead expenses. Now, transportation and repairs are coming under the overhead expenses. So we can write that the overhead expenses would be equal to sum of transportation charges plus the repairs, that is making 1,300. Now, this is my overhead expense. Now, we need to find out the total cost price. The total cost price would be equal to this cost price, that is the cost price excluding overhead expenses and adding your overhead expenses. So the total cost, you can write, would be equal to 9,700 plus 1,300, giving us ₹11,000 are as the total costing of the fridge. Now we will find out the selling price, that is equal to 13,200. So we write over here, the selling price of fridge has been given us as 13,200. Now we have to identify, are we getting profit or loss here? Because the cost price is 11,000 and the selling price is 13,200. That means we are having a profit here. And how much is the profit that we are having here? The profit would be equal to selling price minus cost price. Your selling price is 13,200 minus cost price has come equal to 11,000. So we get the profit as 2,200. So the profit has been found of ₹2,200, but we still have to find out the profit or loss percent, because we are having the profit over here. That means what out of these both, which is the value we are going to find out? We are going to find out profit percent. So let us find out the profit percent now. Profit percent is equal to profit upon CP into 100. That gives us 2,200 over CP, that has been 11,000 into 100. And when you solve these values, you get 20% as your profit percent. So in this transaction, the profit percent earned by the dealer is 20%.